longest running, most storied rivalry in WWE history has ended.
With the bad blood behind them.
Are you ready?
Two superstars reunited.
Let's come on, blue here!
To reform a legendary team.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just seen a reuniting of DX!
Break it down!
You want a war?
Shawn Michaels!
Pedigree!
Oh!
Look out!
Oh, planted him!
Uh-oh!
Look out! Sweet chin music! DX have won the tag team championships!
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya!
Two of the biggest stars on this planet!
Now, bow down.
The King of Kings is here.
Stop the show.
Mr. WrestleMania.
Play the game.
What's it, Pedigree?
Break hearts.
Sweet chin music. Oh, my God.
And do what's best for business.
Don't cross the balls.
Triple H.
The game.
Shawn Michaels.
The showstopper.
One unparalleled history. Title defense, Triple H was steadily building his legacy as one of the greatest world heavyweight champions in WWE history. The following night on Raw, the game looked to take the night off. However, Stone Cold Steve Austin had other plans.
You can pick your own opponent tonight as long as that opponent is a former world champion.
I'll wrestle the greatest former world heavyweight champion of all time, Ric Flair.
What?
I'm overwhelmed. I mean, this is the greatest thing that's ever happened in my entire life. The best versus the best, just like we talked about.
I chose you to stick it up Austin's ass. I chose you not because you're Ric Flair. I chose you because you're Ric Flair. You'll lay down.
With Ric Flair's integrity at stake, Shawn Michaels paid Flair a visit to remind him who he was and give the dirtiest player in the game his confidence back.
Do you really think I can go out there and beat a guy like Triple H right now?
I know you can do it.
Where's Flair getting this from?
After what I saw you do with Triple H.
Look at these shots by Flair.
I am here to tell you that you, Ric Flair, were, are, and will always be the greatest wrestler in the world. And I just want to know if I'm in the same league with Ric Flair.
You, Michael, will always be a Ric Flair wannabe.
He just stuck a punch on Michael.
I am not the little boy watching my idol. I am a heartbreak kid, the showstopper. You didn't pass the torch to me. I took it from you.
Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels, and Bad Blood. The dream match, perhaps of all time. Don't quite get it. The same people that cheered for me and supported me through all these past few years. The same people that cheered for me so loudly when I finally won the World Heavyweight Championship.
I've been waiting 17 long years this.
The same people that were so up in arms, so upset that I was screwed out of the World Heavyweight Championship just 5 days after winning it.
The Cinderella story is over.
That I was screwed out of the number one contender spot.
And the Viper strikes with an RKO.
I had Sheamus beat. Are now even more mad that I smashed Randy Orton in the face with the World Heavyweight Championship. I am through with all of you.
From now on, we do things on Christian's terms.
All that I want is something I feel like I've earned. I just want one more match.
One more match.
Christian versus Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship at Capital Punishment.
Christian, you're on.
I know I can beat you, Randy.
Christian,
I know I can beat you.
Deserves to be.
I want to beat you.
The world.
I know I can beat you.
Heavyweight champion.
I know I can beat you.
And when I do become the World Heavyweight Champion, I'm gonna do it for myself. I can beat you, Randy. I know.
I got personal days. Today's one of them.
Punk is a guy who says he's a man of the people, says he's the voice of the voiceless, but all he's been lately is an insecure dude that constantly has to tell you how good that he is.
I am the WWE champion, and I've been the WWE champion longer than you ever have been.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Alberto Del Rio versus John Cena. Falls count anywhere.
Hey! CM Punk's back! What happened to his personal day?
And then Punk's actions hadn't been heinous enough. Look at who he leads with.
Paul Heyman.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. And I'm here tonight to pay homage to a man of such extraordinary character.
Show me
that he proudly and publicly pontificates himself to be
the best in the world,
a Paul Heyman guy.
You've been really, really loud these past weeks.
I am the best wrestler. I am the best talker. But I say it because I am it.
You don't even know who CM Punk is. You think because you have this, you are justified respect. No, the reason you have that and have kept it is by any means necessary, and that does not define a champion in my eyes. You are in serious jeopardy, the Knight of Champions, of losing this.
On June 20th, 2011, three men battled for a chance to challenge John Cena for his WWE Championship.
Alberto Del Rio, Rey Mysterio, CM Punk, the winner, will face John Cena for the WWE Championship. Remember, triple threat rules, first man to pick up the pinfall wins.
619!
Mysterio, will he be number one contender at Punk? CM Punk saving it! Number one contender!
But a shot at the gold was not enough for CM Punk. Punk was determined to ignite a spark of change in the WWE.
Brutal honesty I'm known for. July 17th is the day my contract with World Wrestling Entertainment comes to an end. When the clock strikes midnight, I'm leaving. And I am leaving with the WWE Championship.
John Cena goes one-on-one with R-Truth in a tables match.
To bring about the change he so desperately desired, the best in the world set his sights on the champion.
Punk doing out here? The number one contender and the WWE champion going at it. And look at Truth! Truth puts Cena through a table! Punk has cost Cena the match!
We don't care what he does right now, I don't think.
The WWE Universe was about to learn that the most dangerous men are the ones that feel they have nothing to lose.
There's one thing you're better at than I am, and that's kissing Vince McMahon's ass.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
The only thing that's real is me. Oops, I'm breaking the fourth wall. For almost 6 years, I have proved to everybody in the world that I am the best on this microphone, in that ring. And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's dead.
If CM Punk defeats you, he's gonna walk out of here. I'm gonna be embarrassed.
This iconic battle at Money in the Bank was CM Punk's proving ground.
You beat to your own drum, but in the path of doing things you want to do, you've lost sight of everything.
I am the underdog, and you are is what you hate. You're a dynasty.
The stakes had never been higher.
If CM Punk walks out with this championship, you're fired.
This was Punk's chance to make history.
Say goodbye to the WWE title. And say goodbye to CM Punk.
Do I have everybody's attention now?